tied for the lead.
Shock RC is coming.